Have you ever considered that you ask too much, that you take too much for granted? Has it ever crossed your brilliant mind that I don't want to do this anymore?
Whether it has or hasn't is irrelevant. I'm not negotiating with you, Severus. You agreed. Nothing more to discuss.
Touch my mouth and hold my tongue. I'll never be your chosen one. I'll be old.
Say, Percy.
See?
Who's that teacher talking to, way. Professor Quirrell?
Oh, that's Professor Snape, head of Slytherin.
Will you contempt really? Me?
I fame don't see isn't day. Everything.
Just like your family.
Gryffindors, note that 5 points will be taken from your house.
Boy born at the end of July.
There yes, but it is. The intern stuff has been done. Kill me. I them all.
The mirror show.
Oh, give me an exchange.
Knock. Your values are all shot. Don't tell me.
Flawed, I knew my weakness. So hold
Snape,
my
hand.
Yes.
Consign me not to dark.
Snape was willing to save me.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Potter, I'll get rid of it for you.
You can raise him like a pig for slaughter. You can die a proper moment.
How dare you stand where he stood?
You both know I'm going forward with one sort of outpouring point. But should he fail, I should presume the Dark Lord turn to you. You must be the one to kill me. Only then will the Dark Lord trust you completely.
But only I can live till the sun goes down. I'll never
win. You're broke. My own.
Take the road. Not wait. But in this twilight,
you have your mother's eyes.
Choices seal our fate.